So now we're going to create cards. And to create cards, you want cards like maybe every, you know, maybe every 30 seconds. So this video is going to be hard to create cards because we only have 40 seconds. So I'm going to throw one card in right here. And that card will be, you know, a link to an approved website. And I'm just going to drop in the link to the website. And I have to go grab that from Creative Commons, which is right here. So I'll just open that up and grab the link to the course. And then come back here and drop that in. And I'll hit next. Oops. Yeah, that was right. And then I'll just add, you know, take the entire course. And I'll add that to all of these things, you know, and to all that. And then I'll upload that image. And so there's that image. And then I'll create the card. And then I might want to also just pop that back up right here. So I'll add one more card, a link to an improved website. Go get the URL and drop that URL in and then hit next. And then take the entire course and copy that and drop it back down in here for all those. And just, you know, and so this is just something that flies out at people every 30 seconds, that information, more information, and the little thing that says take the entire course. And so that's good. I'm not going to make this one a template because I want to set a template up on a video that has more than 2.5 minutes. And we'll see how to do that, set up another video in the next video. So check out the next video.